Drax power station is the biggest coal burner in the UK, the biggest carbon emitter in the UK, and now the biggest wood burner in the world.
Drax is on course to convert half of its capacity to biomass. And once they've converted half the capacity, they will be burning approximately 1.5 times as much wood as the entire annual UK wood production. The fact that they are burning vast amounts of wood also allows them to continue burning millions of tons additional coal every year. Drax can only burn wood from slow-growing trees with a low bark content. Many of the trees are here felled from coastal wetland forests in the southern US, which are some of the most biodiverse ecosystems in the world.
Set levels of carbon emissions that are allowed for the subsidies, but under the current regime, Drax does not have to calculate any of the carbon that goes up the chimney and is or isn't reabsorbed by regrowth. If they did have to calculate that, then they simply wouldn't receive subsidy. Using axedrax as a rallying point for coal campaigners, biomass campaigners, and anybody who believes that we should have sensible energy policies to say to this government, you must stop subsidising Drax Power Station and its ilk, which is doing more harm than good and wasting money that could be much better spent on energy efficiency and real renewables.